to Johnson. He put it across.
Colorado Avalanchers versus Chicago Blackhawks. Two best teams in the league are versing right now.
Stasny goes down low. Landeskog trying to center one. Here's a shot by Johnson, missing the net. And by the way, I'm not sure we've mentioned this, but the Colorado defense, so one of their defensemen has scored in each of the last five games that the Avs have played. And their only goal so far tonight from Stasny, but the Colorado defense has scored 16 goals as a group. Blackhawks defensemen have scored 19 goals entering the action tonight.
Well, as we mentioned a couple of times earlier, partner, besides everybody here in the Chicago market, we'd like to welcome those viewers tuning in to tonight's game on the Comcast Network. Hopefully you're enjoying your holiday season.
This puck cleared back to the Colorado line. Shot it the other way.
I'm not going to ask you if I sound raspy again tonight, partner, because once I said that to you the other night, you know what happened. I couldn't talk for 2 days. I think that might have been a good thing around the Olchek household.
Well, the full Olchek household, which we're glad to hear.
Now the grocery bill went from $195 to $700.
A long time for Stieg. That hits some traffic out in front. They cleared the center. The only bad thing about you having all those four kids home is I'm missing my Diane Olchek cookies. I'm sure they're
gone.
They've been all, oh yeah, they're long
gone. They had
no
chance. Yeah. Those 10 dozen she made were all, after you got a baker's dozen, everybody else inhaled them.
Well, there's a, the Avs have carried the bulk of the load for the Avs so far this season.
Yep. New goalie they have now.
Shiger was hit for seven.
They have their backup goalie now.
Shots.
For the Colorado Avalanche. Not bad. Not bad.
More than a little fair to say. He was.
Chicago's still the best team ever. Chicago Blackhawks always the best team ever. Chicago Blackhawks number one for every year. Best team
Mitchell
ever.
Could not keep that one in. Talbot and Letty get together in the corner. Maxime Talbot jammed it loose, but retrieved by Hanzus. So Hanzus hit hard as he made a drop pass. He's a little slow to get up. And Wilson, you talked about him earlier. When he brings a load, he brings one, and he got a good piece of Hanzus there.
Pat Michael Hanzus, when he made that drop pass against the boards, once he looked back, Wilson stepped right up, and he had no chance. I know exactly what that feeling is like.
They get in place with a shot, and a save runs a rebound loose, and Bormo could not pull it to the backhand cleanly. No, Jalmerson the other way, in for Shaw, then Saad. And then the Avs, Bormo. Rolled it out to center, Cleef dumped it.
Well, Michael Hanzus' helmet was on the ice, and found its way back to the Blackhawk bench. He would not be allowed to come back onto the ice without a helmet to start his next shift. He could certainly borrow somebody else's, but there's Michael Hanzus, and our BMO Harris Bank Telestrator, or our BMO Harris Bank Check Replay will show us. He makes a drop pass, looks back, and then a good hard hit there from Ryan Wilson. He looks back after he drops it. That's almost shoulder on side, Pat. I mean, I know the hands look high, the sticks look high, but the contact, that's a good hit.
And what was one of the first, if he didn't know it before he got to the NHL, I'm sure within the first week, especially back in the day when you started playing, don't admire your pass, that's son. It. Here's a stuff attempt denied by Varlamov, and he's able to cover.
Well, head out to the official Road Watch tomorrow at Mr. D's Sports Bar, located at 2200 West Euclid in Arlington Heights. That's Arlington Park. Head out to Mr. D's. Fans will enjoy a Blackhawks home game experience, and the first 100 fans who arrive receive a giveaway item. Hawks and Blues tomorrow night from St. Louis. Taves brings it around. Sharp. Hermosa. For the Avs, put it up the board. Hermosa able to keep it in. And Landeskog, the Colorado captain, sends it across. Here's Hayda to Gabriel Landeskog. Dropped it back. P.A. Parento put it to the line. Benoit's long shot into the glove of Ranta. Easy save there. Nobody in front of Antti Ranta. Oh, quick shout out to the student body from Oklahoma State University in town. Cooper Page, Ronnie Schmock, and two Chicago kids, Tommy Carlson and Anthony Lincolnheld, in attendance at tonight's game. Enjoying a 6-goal cushion to this point over the Avalanche. And we have a pane of glass that has been slightly dislodged, so Jimmy Kohler got his whistle out. He sounded the alarm, and here comes the great UC staff to get things figured out, which gives me a chance to give a shout-out as well to some of the extended Foley family, some people very important to us, and a happy birthday wish to the lovely Fabi Guerrero. She and her husband, Pedro, raised 3 great kids. Their son, Michael, is a Northwestern grad. 2 of their boys, Jose and Christian, are in the Marines. We thank them for their service. But happy birthday today to a great Blackhawks fan and a great family, Fabi Guerrero. Well, they're trying to get everything back in place in the corner, and now look like they're ready to go. Well, somebody's got their credit card out down there in the front row. Hey, I better check. Everybody else in the household's got it. I think the locks will be a little different. I get home and tomorrow night, the Hawks will jump on their charter tonight after the game and head to St. Louis.
Little does that gentleman know what a great favorite Dave Turner just did by not zooming in on that on that card. Right, they try to work a give and go, but we'll have to regroup. 5 minutes gone by here in the